Yo, what is up, YouTube? It is me, Golden Ghetto, here of Nigel the Narwhal. We're playing Battlefield 1 once again.
Has anyone told you to drink bleach today? You should listen to them.
No. Oh god. Like, we actually had that, like, one orphan viewer, like. Okay. Okay.
I very apologize for that.
We have a dark sense of humor, but that's not over the top, but it's something I normally generally don't say on videos. Now it's just me and him, like, we've said way worse.
Hold on, Riley. Do you really think an orphan would have a thought?
I mean, it depends, like...
He has no one he can call. Or they have no one they can call.
Well, I mean...
And they're in an orphanage and they don't generally give them any stuff like that.
But bro, they could have like, they could have had like really nice parents that left them like a freaking iPhone and they could watch some YouTubes on it.
Riley, they're orphans because their parents left them.
Or and their parents dead. Died. So the parents in their will could have made sure, yeah. But yeah, they could be like freaking Bruce Wayne as an orphan. Extremely rich.
They wouldn't need to be in an orphanage. They could just run away and become Bruce Wayne.
Whoever said they were in the orphanage. They're just orphan because they ain't got no father. Or mother that is there to be there. Against everyone's displeasure. Just kidding, guys. Don't take anything we say too seriously. Don't. Like, there's certain
That's
cases where we.
That is actually a very big lie. We hear serious most of the time.
Yeah, we're like 90% sarcastic. The rest we're just the rest of the time. We're not serious at all.
Yeah.
No, we're 90% sarcastic. The rest of the time we're serious. Like, yo, we gotta do this.
90% sarcastic, 5% serious.
And then everything in between. That's us.
Yo, I'm getting so many ribbons.
I was playing Battlefield 4. Like, I got. I got ribbons like every other, like every match. I got like the minimum of 4 ribbons.
Wait, do you have it on the PS4? Or?
No, Xbox One. No, it's funny. I said I would eventually create videos for Xbox One, but the only way I can actually make full-length videos, live streaming is boring when it's just me. So, except for Fallout. Fallout is Fallout, and it can only be me. So. No, I'm turning my attention. I'm charging for C.
And Riley, if you could add any links, you would be able to link my channel in the description below.
What? Sorry, I didn't hear you.
I said if you knew how to link stuff from the PS4, you'd be able to link my channel in the description below.
Oh, it's. I can. I just choose not to.
You really should, because my name does not show up when you just look it up. For some reason.
Yeah, you get like more views than me if I have less subscribers and way less videos.
No, I... Yeah, I got like 20 plus views on one of my videos. And that was like one of my very first uploads.
It was seriously... Wasn't it your very first or in second upload?
It was my first upload and I got like... 10 views in like the first few hours, and he uploads way more than I do.
And I get like 5 per video.
Maybe I'm just better.
Only upload things that people actually are into. I really don't care. I upload what I want to do. Like, I could just be playing like a freaking random game of whatever. But, you know, I want to do a video just because.
I mean, that's what I do.
Yeah. Like, you're uploading videos, but there's, like, a huge audience, me. You know, this game hasn't... This game was originally created for, you know, PS2, PS, whatever. I'm gonna freaking upload. Like, no audience left. Unless you're just going back for the feels. Yeah, they don't have that on PS4 yet. If they did, I would definitely buy it and play.
No, but they're making the new Battlefront 2 when it comes out this holiday season.
Yeah. I know, I'm more excited. Single player. Yeah, that's what I'm excited for. Like, I could care less for the multiplayer.
They did good with Battlefield, so they better do good with the story for Battlefront.
Yeah. EA got so freaking lucky. They released their first Battlefront before DICE released Battlefield. Like, that's probably why I'm not as mad at EA, is because they released Battlefront, then they released Battlefield 1. So.
Kobe.
Yo, we're winning this map by like 100 points. We're good.
Yeah.
We're winning this match over 100 points. It's amazing they don't have the train.
I know.
I mean, I'm not complaining. I don't want to face the train right now, but yeah. It's not hard to beat. It's more just annoying factor. Nope, I'm skipping before the medic can get me. I'm gonna be a snow. I'll wait until the train comes to be. So I'm gonna be my medic class right now. Cause I'm like God when it comes to medic class.
Oh, triple kill! Let's go.
Yo, you dead.
Yeah, but I still managed to kill 3 people without them knowing where I'm at. Okay, I love how we have E. But we don't have the rest of them.
Yeah, we have freaking E. I hate that. Like, I'm mad at our team because they rushed to E and just ignored the rest of the map.
Excuse me, I need to become Batman and chase this guy down.
Batman, the world's greatest detective, gets his butt kicked annually, and then pretty much.
I literally jumped from roof to chase the guy down.
Wow.
Like, you've been promoted.
There we go. Got another ribbon. Another one bites the dust.
And that's as much as we can say.
Yeah. Yo, I do not approve of that grenade.
I just killed him. Okay, is it just me, or am I getting randomly better at this game today?
I think it's because you had your practice match. Now we're in a match that we're not getting completely demolished in. You actually have a chance.
Even last game I was doing amazing.
Oh yeah, like as soon as you got on your second bomber, you were God. Like, I seen the rays from heaven.
Rays from heaven.
Yeah. You know, God and grit.
Insult me like that?
What do you mean I insult you? What?
You don't insult someone.
Okay, dude, you're talking way too close. Status.
Okay.
Yo, that guy just took my kill for melee. I was shooting the crap out of him with a pistol for a reason.
Oh, look at that. That's my 10th ribbon in the last 2 games. No, that's more than my 10th ribbon.
Sonic, you remember that picture of the poster I sent you? I just keep looking up at it, and I keep seeing Orson Krennic, and it's just, like, freaking amazing. He's one of my favorite characters now.
Do you think they'd be going for E since it's closer to their spawn?
Right, there's like, yeah, screw it. We'll make sure to take everything they have. We won't try E.
We're literally winning by 200 points.
Okay, redeploy. Oh my god, a friggin' medic almost revived me. I seen that. Nick, I now know your pain.
Yeah.
I would say I apologize, but I don't care.
Same though.
You know, the train's useless on this map.
Yeah.
You can't even freaking take a point. Cover fire and being annoying? Got it. Everything else? Nope.
Okay, this other guy on our team is completely useless.
Yo, isn't half our team completely useless?
I mean, not on our team, on our squad.
No, isn't, I'm just kidding, no. We got me and you. We're beautiful. Yes, my TV.
More people.
Oh, freaking god, I spawned in on someone and I was shot from behind.
I almost killed both of them, but no. Like, the guy that killed you though.
Thanks. I literally spawned in and I was shot instantly. I hate that.
So easily.
Oh no, you don't. I'm gonna order our squadron at C. Me and you head for E. Like the entire team is here. Yo, there is a sniper and a tank coming our way.
Where? You know, I turn around to see a tank in my face. I'm not very happy.
Ow!
You guys can have E?
Yeah, I don't care for E. I was just gonna take it to be a jerk, but... Yeah. I seen the error of my ways when I noticed your tank. Yeah. Oh, dude, we're right. Kicking butt. Attack the train! Move it! Cause I'm not dealing with this stupid piece of crap anymore. I mean, it hasn't done anything to help their team yet, but it's still annoying. The f- About sore. About let the F-bombs drop on the British.
But we are the British.
Yeah, I know, but I dislike the country of England, so I'll nuke them.
But what if our viewers were English?
Not my problem. Actually, it is very much my problem, but as long as you don't live in the actual country of England, you're fine with me. Like, if you're born in the US, but are English, you're fine with me, I don't care. Yeah. The country.
The country.
Yeah, that's it. I don't care. The people, I don't care. People I don't hate, it's the country.
He doesn't hate anyone in the country, just the country.
The country itself. Not the people. The country itself.
It's not the entire UK, it's literally just
England. Cause I like Scotland and Wales, isn't the only other two Ireland. Countries that part of the UK? Oh yeah, Northern Ireland. Just Northern Ireland, not the full...
And it was at this moment. He realized.
I did too. But Northern Ireland, that's one thing that I dislike about the country of England. They took just Northern Ireland and it's 2017 now and they still haven't given it back. They're just like, you know what? No. You think this train will help you protect your points? You are wrong.
Ah, there's my 10th ribbon. This one.
Wow.
I think. I've been getting way too many ribbons.
At this point, I don't even know. When did we have ribbons in this game?
Since forever.
Well, I don't remember them. I know Battlefield 4 has them, but I don't remember them in this one.
I love how these guys are going all tryhard mode.
Because they have this freaking thing that's done for at this point.
They're not gonna win.
No.
They're still trying.
I mean, I'll give you that. At least you're not being Call of Duty style and just rage quit, but... Like, just give up, man.
Okay, it's time to use my crossbow on it. I'm using my crossbow on this train. I don't care.
Ah, oh, you're seriously shadow next to me. I'm sorry, Nick. Yo, there are snipers upon snipers over here. I'm dead.
You know what? Screw it. I'm taking a horse.
Come at me, bruh! I got a horse! You can't touch this! Can't touch this. You can't touch this. I mean, I don't know if I can get copyrighted because I sang like the first two sentences of the song. There is only two sentences of the song. So, like, can I be copyrighted? Or no? I don't know. I didn't sing the full song, so. Suck it. Like the actual creators of the song is for some reason watching my video. Oh, you dare threaten my copyright? Dare find loophole?
Oh wow, someone took my kill. I'm so happy right now.
Assault ribbon. Cool. Oh, and I've been promoted. Yeah, good. Royal ribbon of the song, get 10 kills in a round. Sweet.
Well, I did 22 damage to the behemoth.
Behemoth! Ha! Yo, that train is magically hitting me. I call BS.
I'm just gonna stand right here. The train. Okay, yo. The train's backing up.
Yeah, Nick, that's not a good idea.
I'm just gonna walk backwards for the train.
It's freaking slow as crap. I'm just watching it go backwards with you behind you. You're just like walking. You're not even running. You're just walking.
Oh no. I'm going to die.
Yo, Nick. You can partner spawn on me.
Like, really? I literally just accepted the fact that I'm just gonna die. I'm just like, I don't even want to.
It's gonna happen. Don't argue with it.
Okay. I got my crossbow. I'm going. Go. I didn't get the second hit off. Train killed me.
I throw a grenade at train and other explosives. All I got left is my machine gun.
Alright, Riley, we can do this.
Yo, Nick, just don't die. I'm just gonna run across the train. You can't stop me, I'm a rebel. Just kidding, I just like the Rebel Alliance. They can go suck it. I'm sorry, but the Rebel Alliance should never have lost to the Empire should never have lost to the Rebel Alliance. Like all the Star Wars fans that hate me. Oh, frick. Nick, ahead of us. Do not die. What did I just say?
I hate snipers. I hate snipers.
We're just killed by like the starter version, sniper version of it. Ow, that train is very disrespectful to dead. It just ran over my body.
Alright, Riley. I'm gonna try and...
Oh, God.
No.
I don't care about C. We're winning this thing anyway.
Riley, we had to kill the train before the match ended.
Ow! Knife! I stabbed him in the dick.
Okay, train's gone. Well, Riley, you just got circumcised.
No, I'm not Jewish.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God. I can never play as my solo class again. I have to be my medic class now. Oh, we got victory. I couldn't tell if we got victory and we're just lagging. I've seen people do like way worse. I've seen like I've won where we had 1,000 and they had freaking like 200. No, the one time I've seen a guy losing with their team only having 100. I've never seen so many people leave a map at once. I deserve this. I am me. I deserve this. Oh, screw you too, game. Flag defender. Killing machine.
Killing machine. Oh, wow.
Good job, Nick.
Right, let's count how many ribs I got this game.
I get 6.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yo, I got 22 kills.
Where the heck am I? I got 20. I was 23 and 29.
I got 22 kills and 20. All those behemoth hits brought me up to place 11. I think it's not 9-11. I'm sorry. I just apologize. Yo, so I figured out how I can increase my video. Right now, I have it set to 30 minutes. No, I don't want land ship. I changed my mind. I just want to spawn.
I got a plane.
Oh. Well, cool. Redeploy. Yo, I can't even spawn any plane. Yo, did you just crash? Oh, no, you did. Is your plane full, or did you just get one of the single planes?
I got the single.
Wise.
No, I literally got a single.
No, I didn't say lies. I said why.
Oh.
Okay. Lucas College. Who the frick is Lucas? Who the frick is Luca? That sounds like a freaking Star Wars name.
Luca 1 Kenobi?
God.
Ooh, that was close.
Running to see, oh, that's a plane going down. Running to see.
Die.
We seen two people ride in to see on just a motorcycle. Like, what the crap? Like, our entire, like, a bunch of people on our team are just right there. And they just go, oh, that is a tank. That is definitely a tank.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. I can't repair my plane because this one guy keeps on chasing me.
Yo, I hate that. Like, you plane, like, they just don't let up.
It's worth under all over again. That I can't crash into you and kill you for no reason.
Oh, thank you. Oh, for playing hardcore, you could.
Yo, If I had enough space, I would so reinstall War Thunder.
That'd be cool. War Thunder's cool like that.
Finally, I can repair it. Return to the combat area. I'd rather not. Because the combat area almost killed me.
I pick safety over. I pick safety over battle. Just so I can repair my plane. Like, if you're repairing your plane, they shouldn't care.
A sentry kit is near your location.
You're in a plane, flying. Yeah, it's useful. Onward! We're taking C! Yo, we're winning, barely. Yo, Nick, you die?
Yeah.
How, bruh? How'd you die, bruh?
Well, let's see. You know how those planes really have no turn low?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I managed to get out, but I was like six, like not even 6 feet above the ground, and I died.
No, I didn't want to click trick.
Riley, do not go to E. Do not go to E. Do not.
Why?
There's a gigantic landship there.
Okay, I'm spawning at E. With my assault class. Oh, that's not a landship. That is a whatever tank. I'm gonna shoot the crap out of it with my cannon.
Heavy tank.
I don't care what it's called. I really don't. I'm just gonna shoot the. See? Look, it's fleeing because I have my freaking assault class and I'm shooting it with the big old anti tank cannon. I just chase this tank down and blow it out of air. Actually, you know what? I changed my mind. Someone has left the air, has left the tank. I shall shoot this person down. Yo, I can do crap with this assault class. I don't want to freaking play in this stupid game. Yo, why'd you say bye?
Because I just drove past you with a motorcycle.
Oh, cool. Oh, you headed towards sea. Have fun. I hear there's deadly peoples there. And I just killed a sniper, so. Ow!
So, I went through C and I'm going to A.
Aw, Nick, someone shot me with my own gun. Jerk. I just dislike that. That is my gun. No one else is allowed to have that gun.
Okay, I'm at A.
Yo, if you're still alive, I spawn at you.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Yo, what's killing you? I don't see anything.
It was on the way here.
Oh. Yo, I'm taking A.
So am I.
We can draw him back. No, I hate when people do this, but we have no choice. We're winning somehow. God, honestly, I don't understand how we're winning. Like, none of them care. We're just losing the point that's, you know, critical because it's right behind everything, but you know what? Screw it. Oh, I guess we did lose A. E, my bad. Yo, what was that? Heck, holes. There's holes everywhere. Ow! It's like a female body. There's holes everywhere. Sorry for that joke, guys. I'm not really, but. Damn. Yo, I was not paying attention to the game I was playing, so crap. I mean, not this game, but I was playing a game on my phone. I recommend Star Wars Arena to anyone who wants to play it. I'm leaving this freaking match, though, because I accidentally clipped it. Okay. Alright, I'm going to freaking retake E.